The business community today mourning the loss of another trailblazer. The chairman of processed meat manufacturer CDO Foodsphere, Jose Ong, has passed away at the age of 78. We're now joined on the line by his son, Jerome. He is the eldest son of the Foodsphere, CDO Foodsphere chairman. Our condolences, Jerome, and thanks for taking our call.
Yes, good morning. Good morning, Micah.
Jerome, it's Mikey. Now, Jerome, your father was a
trailblazer.
That's okay. Jerome, your father was a trailblazer in the industry. Can you tell us what he was like as a dad and as a businessman?
Well, yes. As a dad, we could not ask for more. He was a very simple and hardworking man who started from very humble beginnings. He started the company together with my mom, Cora, when they founded the CDO back in 1975. So it was all a great hard work, having to introduce products in an industry dominated by veterans. But because of the hard work and the inspiration to many people, our employees, our business partners, slowly we grew to the level where we are now. So we will forever be grateful, and words are not enough to express our grief at the moment.
And grow you did. Jerome, what was the most important lesson you learned from your father?
Well, the most important lesson he shared with us, and not just in words, but through his deeds, was never forget to thank the people who helped us along the way. And there were thousands upon thousands of them. You know? He was always a grateful man, never failing to show appreciation to everyone who helped us.
Okay.
So those are words we will never forget, and that is for us to not to forget to thank the, all the people who helped us along the way.
Okay, and Jerome, what's next for CDO Foodsphere? Who's going to be taking over following your father?
Well, perhaps after it's something that we have not discussed at the moment. It's something that is best discussed after the family and the company's period of mourning. But operations-wise and leadership-wise, the company is on normal operating mode because my dad, as our chairman, has long relinquished his day-to-day involvement in our operation. So everything is in place. So the company is running normal, full steam.
Okay, thank you for your time this morning, Jerome, and our condolences to you and your family.
Thank you so much, Mikey. Thank you. Thank you for the call.